A very good morning and a warm welcome back to all of you, dear children, to this new academic year. Dear children, we are living in a strange world. COVID-19 pandemic has changed the global world. It has changed our lifestyle, the way we think, the way we feel, the way we do things, etc. It has challenged us as never before. Who had imagined a world where schools and colleges have been closed, where temples, churches, mosques would be closed for the worshippers, for the devotees and for the faithful? But it became a reality today. We have to overcome and face the challenges with the grace of God. As the psalmist says, God is our shelter and our strength. Have faith in God. Ultimately, it is God whose great wisdom that drives everything. Therefore, dear children, be hopeful, be positive, be cheerful, and be optimistic. Make use of your talents in a creative way. Make use of your opportunities to learn something new every day. Take care of your health. Stay home. Stay safe. We are concerned about each one of you, dear children, and really we miss you all on our campus. As we start the new academic year tomorrow, online classes have been arranged for all of you. So be in touch with your school and with your teachers. All the best for all of you to this new academic year. May God bless you all. Thank you.